OutDaughtered star Hazel Busby got a new hairdo, and she legit looks so serious and grown up in new photos her dad shared. Plus, her sisters Blayke and Parker got haircuts too. On January 30, Adam Busby posted a series of photos to Instagram featuring several of his girls getting their hair done. "Haircuts for me, Danielle, Blayke, Parker and Hazel today at Heist Hair Bar. I didn't want to embarrass Danielle by taking a picture of her during hers," he captioned the post. "And you've got to see the new doss some of his little ones are sporting in the shots." Hazel looks a little unsure in the first photo Adam shared, but she's all smiles in a later pic in the post. "Hazel looks like she is in very deep thought," one fan commented. "Oh my goodness, Hazel Basil so precious," another added. It appears Parker was up next, and in the photo where she's getting her haircut in the salon chair, she's staring at a lollipop that was probably offered to her as a distraction. I mean, it worked, didn't it? Plus, her sister Blayke was right by her side. So sweet. Speaking of Blayke, she got her hair done as well and looks just as adorable as her quint little sisters. "Blayke looks just like Danielle," one follower responded. But as Adam stated, we don't get to see Danielle Busby's final do in the photos the 35-year-old's husband shared. We're sure she looks great, though. OutDaughtered fans are treated to so many super cute glimpses into the lives of the Busby quintuplets, courtesy of their social media savvy parents. And we aren't complaining. We're happy to ooh and ah over every moment of happy little Hazel's life that her parents want to share. Really, we're happy with any Busby updates.